go into the new year feeling good, so we can rule out sobriety.
Well, that's nothing has changed then.
No. Now, this man who was having this done is a man named Black, who happens to own a hotel. So he's organizing this sleigh ride for January 1st. And I'm taking for granted, because I'm not invited, that there will be a place to eat, a place to drink, and once the ride is over, a place to dance. I should warn you, though, because nobody else is going. The dances of the 19th century are very, very energetic. Mm-hmm. I get somebody mad at me earlier today because we're talking about a waltz. I said, hey, yes! Nothing to it. It's a nice, simple, you know. No. In the 1830s, a waltz is a six-step ellipse around your partner while you made a circle around the room. It's as fast-moving as a polka.
Very elaborate. Mm.
I don't dance, and it has to do with physics.
I can't.
The body in motion stays in motion.
The only thing about you is the way that you walk.
Equal or opposite force. I launched my wife's shoes out through the window. I just don't.
You're into swing. Yeah. Look at that thing. Holy cow.
So, nice machine. Yeah. It is so simple. It took them 1823 to figure it out. That's a ball joint. 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 They never asked me. I would have told them.
Oh, look at that.
So for a machine that's almost 200 years old, it's still doing a fairly adequate job.
Cool.
Wow. Mm. And you only had to do that 2,400 times a day, 6 days a week, 310 days a year.
And then it has shoulder.
Your dad would like this.
Look at that. Low dry, right?
Okay. Imagine if they had wedding invitations.
No, but I will do the due documents you need to get legally married in this commonwealth.
Oh, okay.
One of which is an intention of marriage and the other is a purpose of marriage.
Oh.
The intention of marriage you get from the town clerk and you put it in a public place at least 14 days prior to the event. Mm-hmm. So if anyone sees a just cause why you should not or could not marry, you went to the town clerk and hopefully settled out of court.
Where were they?
Purpose of marriage is what you propose to do, which is live legally as husband and wife in this commonwealth with all the legal ramifications of that contract of matrimony, because that's what it is in this state. It's a contract.
Where did this some house and stuff come from? Is it local? Is it... Well, normally stuff at Sturbridge Village has come from someplace else. So.
The front two rooms of this building came from Worcester.
Okay.
It was owned by a printer, publisher, stinker, by the name of Isaiah Thomas. When his family got tired of it, it was sold to the Worcester Rural Cemetery. Now, we forget, it's easy to do. Old buildings that don't have heat or electrics or plumbing are real easy to move. You just jack it up, put wheels underneath it, it travels.
Yeah.
So this one went 4.5 miles down to Grove Street, and it was used by the Worcester Rural Cemetery. Now at that point, they added this room, which was a kitchen.
Okay.
And they added a second floor, and I want it back, but they won't give it to me. And it was a dwelling for the guy who worked downstairs. So he lived upstairs and he worked downstairs.